this video, I'm gonna show you how to analyze a client's website to see what they are doing wrong. But first, my name is Eric Siu. I'm the co-host of the Daily Marketing School podcast and the host of the weekly entrepreneurial podcast, Growth Everywhere. So, how do you analyze a client's website to see what they are doing wrong? There are a couple of tools that you can use out there to see what's going on with your website. The first one I like is Ahrefs. You can also use SEMrush as well. Those are gonna show you kind of what's going on from a linking perspective on your website, what kind of keywords that you're ranking for. You can also look at your competitors as well. Look at what they're ranking for too. You can also use a tool called SimilarWeb. SimilarWeb is gonna show you the different types of referral traffic going to that website. It's gonna show you also, it's gonna show you the type of ads that they're running as well, the type of keywords that they're bidding on as well, the type of apps that they have, that website has. And you can see all the competitors around that. You can also use BuiltWith. BuiltWith is gonna show you what kind of technology a website has. And at the same time, if you're looking at a client's website, take a look at their Google Analytics, look at the traffic trends over time. And I usually like to cross-reference that. If this is around SEO, I wanna look at all the algorithm updates. And there are a ton of kind of algorithm calendars over time that show you what happened. And I like to kind of annotate what's going on. So you're kind of triaging what's going on. And also, just staying on the topic of SEO, if you're gonna use a crawling tool, you can use Screaming Frog SEO Spider. That's gonna crawl your entire website, show you what the site structure looks like, where the broken links are, even your internal linking structure as well. That's gonna be helpful. And you can also use Google Search Console. Google Search Console is free. It's a helpful tool. It's gonna show you pages that you need to optimize, also groups of pages you can optimize to help you grow your business. If you're looking at auditing or looking at your competitors' ads, you can use a tool like AdBeat. AdBeat will show you where your competitor's bidding, what the spend trends look like over time, and you can also see what kind of assets they have running for a long time. And here's what I like about it. Let's say I'm looking at a competitor, competitor B, for example. If they've been running an ad for 700 days straight, I know that either they really suck at ads or that ad is performing really well. So you have to make a judgment call on that. There's a combination of kind of competitive analysis tools, tracking tools that I'm talking about right here, analytics tools as well, which I guess is tracking tools. So take a look at those, use those, start those. Honestly, it doesn't make sense to inundate you with a bunch of things. Start with those first, and then there's more sophisticated things to look at down the road. This is when you can hire a data scientist to use R or whatever you want to kind of build your own framework. But if you're looking to kind of just get started high level, this is what you can do. It's gonna help you out, and then you can, you know, there's other tools I can talk about, perhaps a little more advanced down the road. So if you enjoyed this video, you think it's gonna help you level up, tell me what you're gonna do in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you tomorrow.